July, I think 6 years ago. Why did I eat the acid? I don't know. I wasn't thinking and I wasn't scared. Why did I eat the acid? I wasn't prepared. The last time I did acid, I went insane. I was hanging with some friends, just getting loaded, when all of a sudden my mind exploded. I had a flash that I was gay and I got paranoid. I was sitting on the floor listening to Pink Floyd. The last time I did acid, I went insane. I was drawing crazy pictures, and before I was done, the picture started pulsing like an alien lung. And I said, oh my god, this has just begun. And it was 12 more hours before I was done. We were up on the rooftop, and I'll tell you the truth, I was convinced I'd already fallen off of the roof. And these weird metal things all around that space were teleporting me from place to place. The last time I did acid, I went insane. So we ran back downstairs where it was better to be, but I was trapped in spiral staircase infinity. And when we got to the door, I couldn't go inside, cause it was the gates of heaven and I had died. The last time I did acid, I went insane. And this kid named Grim, he punched a cat in the head. He could read my thoughts, that's what he said. And he described what it was like, but I didn't believe it. Like lifting a rug and seeing stars beneath it. The second rule of LSD, the rooftop is not a good place to be. The third rule is to be prepared. The fourth rule is to not get scared. The fifth rule is to stay serene. Turn off your mind and flow downstream. The sixth rule is to have a good friend at hand. The seventh rule, I hope you understand, is not to look too deep into your soul, or you might find a hideous, hopeless hole of hatred, hunger, infinite, idiot, mindless, meaningless, nothingness, 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 nothingness. And that's what I did. And every aspect of life that I selected was instantly and brutally dissected. I saw the horrible emptiness within, the reasons behind everything. And it was at that moment that I went insane. Cause I figured, why bother doing anything again? I didn't understand my thoughts revealing themselves to be the truth behind everything I'd ever wondered and believed. Revealed itself to be.
I've just discovered the meaning of life.